Okay, let's go find Harley Quinn.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs? Got a little problemo for you. See those two guards over there? I know, shocking. How you gonna save them?
Where's the computer?
Wow, that's a nice toy you got there, Babs. Can I have one? You gonna leave those two guys? No fear, that's cheating, Babs. Time to turn up the pressure. 2 minutes and counting.
Hurry, get me down!
A girl could have hours of fun with a toy like that. Listen, between you and me, Mr. J is going to win. You should just give up now. Where can I get me one of those?
I do.
Are you ready to die?
Yeah, I'm gonna fail this because I didn't know what to do. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what to do.
Bye bye, Bats! Mwah!
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what to do, but I was rushed, so. I didn't know if I had to do the.
Turned up, the Dark Knight himself.
Oh, I can't skip it.
How's it hanging, Babs? Got a little problemo for ya. See those two guards over there? I know, shocking. How you gonna save them? No fear, that's cheating, Babs. Time to turn up the pressure.
Yeah,
get out of here now!
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting to graduation? Come on, try and catch me.
Yeah, I'm gonna take you down, Harley.
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
I'm gonna kick your butt, Harley. What was this?
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
The whole system is going nuts! What's happening to this place?
This may take a while. The system's locked me out.
What do I do? Yeah, the only way she could have gone is this way.
Looking for you, old man.
Well, she's close. Four walls, two sides, and a what? Trying to see if there's anything like. Where's my? Oh, there it goes. There we go. Take that. What's this?
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor.
Touching.
Hello, Victor. Touching. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today?
Touching.
Victor!
Touching.
This is going nowhere.
Touching.
Guards!
Touching.
Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get out.
Touching.
Didn't you hear me?
He's got another foot! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill!
That's Dad's for ya. I wonder if Gotham is gonna turn into the actual, you know, Dad's that we know. Hit me. What's over here? Yeah, I was gonna say the computer one. All alone yourself, why don't you break the ice with the most dangerous prisoners? There she is.
Here he comes, Mr. J.
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Oh. Batstitch was gonna kick your asses. Come on!
It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, you wanna take me on, bitch? Yeah! Uh-oh. What do I do? Oh, I see.
Turn up the heat! Anyone from
Fried
Bad Things?
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna pulverize you!
kick all your asses. They don't come after you, Harley. Yes. Whoa. Yeah, I was just. Yeah, they come down fast. Wait, I'll show ya when you get when I get your ass up. Oh crap.
He's done it again. I don't believe it. I'm on my way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No! Die, you big ugly bat!
Ooh! Yeah, get your ass over here.
Hands off the merchandise! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J! He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out!
That's what you get for taking...
Harley is... subdued. And I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
That's what you get. Then I'm gonna save Lisa from the Joker.
Mr. J will be back for me later. He's only messing around.
Yeah, have you seen the Suicide Squad? Well, I did it. Oh, let's see if the Riddler thing was that one. Well, I guess it's not gonna let me do it. What's this? Mr. Freeze. Yeah, but not for long.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge?
Skill. Where are the fingerprints at? Two-Face.
Don't feel too proud, Batman.
I said there's a secret over here. he was from season one of the Telltale one. Yeah, I think I have to leave, I think. Not this way. Hit that!
We're back at the Gotham Bay with our reporter, Jack Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was... escape, but I must stress, this is currently unconfirmed. More as it happens. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Jack. We'll bring you more as it happens. As Jack said, we do not know for certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news. Now, back to the scheduled program.
Yeah, I'm not dead. It's gonna take more than that. Oh, there's some questions over here.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Man, that guy just comes out of nowhere. What do I upgrade? Well, better get ready for the next guy. Come on! You can't take that shit. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so I know where to go.
Ha ha ha! your lazy asses to the guard.
We're both there. Come on. I think I can get in that one room now. You bitch. Oh good, there's none of them around now. Let's go. Well, we know the origin of the Joker, so... Oh, there we go. This now got the secrets.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
Yeah, I do better than that. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what I'm up against.
I should pick up Harley's Grim's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up there.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
He's here!
Come on. Oh, better hurry up. That was easy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fight her in here. Gotcha.
Come on, wake up. Damn it, he's out cold. What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself.
Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Drag that back down with the rest of us,
crazy.
over there.
I can see you.
Come on, where are you?
Oh, the hell with this.
We've got all bases covered. We're good. I know we're good.
Yeah, you are. Okay, here we go.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
Yeah, and just in case someone does decide to try, we'll go.
It's your back!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Finish him up!
You gonna cut me free anytime soon? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Persistent one. Bats always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious. Oh, I can't wait.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Give me back Lisa!
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess.